And basically, I am a teacher. I translate by proxy that I am here. And when I finish the term of my chancellor, I will go back and start teaching again in Delhi University, because still my students are there, my PhD scholars are still working with me. And even 3 weeks earlier, one of my girl students submitted her PhD thesis. So, my interest is that from the time and I did my studies in Aligarh and Jawaharlal Nehru University, I worked as a scientist in Dehradun in one of the Department of Science and Technology lab called Wadia Institute. And then I was teaching in Delhi University. I got chance and I visited many countries as postdoc fellow. And the time when I was postdoc, very few people used to go abroad and come back. They used to go and settle there. But I was very clear that I have to go, do my studies, do my research, and come back and serve the nation. So I am very proud also that by giving so many opportunities, I offered to be in the country and serve the country. And my aim was always that whatever I know, I should impart, I should teach. And I used to teach in Delhi University. I was the most popular teacher in the Department of Geology. I know that. And how I know that is that we used to take 26 students every year in the master's course. And when I was there, most of the time, out of 26, I used to be always first preference supervisor to do their master's thesis. So other teachers had difficulty my being there and facing this competition. But I was happy that whatever I am teaching with full conviction. And I was teaching the latest things that is available in my area of research. And I was always doing research all through my life. I had research projects from within the country and from abroad. Even now I have projects. So my aim was to find new things, do research. And then whatever research you do, you try to give it to your students. And I still feel that the best teacher will be that teacher who will produce a student better than him.